I got good eyes. I just picked up a bottle of oil. I once spent like about 10 minutes making.
There's nothing left. Everything's gone.
It's light, that blocks. I'd show you if the hand was actually there, but never mind. You can, that beam blocks the light down there. That entire area, if you might remember, is scary land. So I'm gonna save, because I like to do that. Sure you want to save? I'd just be happy to just to save. I mean, I'm gonna say that's one of the main things. And it's definitely one of. The main things that I don't like about this game. The save systems are weird. By the way. Okay. Oh, fishy. Wondering what that was. It is literally a fish. That is literally a fish.
There should be more cooperite.
And thus you know what to do.
Amnesia. And one part, aqua force. Thank you.
blinding alert. When I do the most horrible things, I take comfort in you. Whatever. Nothing in there. There's a few of those throughout the game. I'm really not sure what the hell's going on about. Something caught my eye.
No.
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime. Or at least until tomorrow.
I like to hide behind barricades a lot, I'm gonna say. two drops. You can always, like, top it up later, so never really try to, like, always top it up. Well, like, have a topped up fall, because you could waste some. When I first did this, I was like literally crawling around, but not like crawling and crawling. That's blood drops. I don't know why I keep believing I've got a map. I mean, seriously. Some of those things, depending on difficulty, it's like fills times. I don't know why all those rocks were in that position to start with. Well, the point where that beam came from. Probably about now you can see him across the room, which means he's prowling around. It's a bit of a point in this map, but it is a map. Thank you. it's literally a human. If you look at them, you go insane a lot more quickly. Order room. If you happen to have fallen down at some point, I can't remember hurting myself. You do actually get back to like decentish HP. So like as a natural like regeneration thing. So like, you will bleed out. You can go insane and your head explodes, but you know, whatever. That's a good enough. And if it walks over here, you're dead. But not only are you in the light, finding really small bottles. And once again, another effective barricade.